baked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolly. Little Jackie Piper loved that rascal Puff and brought him strings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Oh, Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolly. Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolly. Together they would travel on a boat with billowed sail. Jackie kept a lookout perched on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow whene'er they came, and pirate ships would lower their flag when Puff roared out his name. Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolly. Puff the magic dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolly. A dragon lives forever, but not so little boys. Painted wings and giant rings make way for other toys. One grey night it happened, Jackie Piper came no more, and Puff that mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. Oh, Puff the mighty dragon lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolly. And frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Honolly. His head was bent in sorrow, green scales fell like rain. Puff no longer went to play along the cherry lane. Without his lifelong friend, oh, Puff could not be brave. So Puff that mighty dragon sadly slipped into his cave.